Seva. Now, what is Seva? Seva means to be like him. Seva means to be like him. What do you mean by that? See, the Creator has given the basic necessities of life free of cost. Isn't it? Right? You are not charged to breathe the air. You are not charged to walk on the earth. There is no charge. You are not charged for the sun rising and the sun setting. You are not charged for the full moon. You are not charged for the stars in the sky. You are not charged for the birds chirping in the trees. Isn't it? How the divinity is serving you, that way you serve others. Seva for me personally means being available. What can I do right now to make things better? That's it. It's as simple as that. What can I do right now to make things better? It could be I learn to be a teacher. I learn to teach other people meditation. It could be my own meditation. It could be helping someone clean the utensils. It could be anything. What can I do to make things better? This is seva. Okay. And satsang is the company of the truth. Sangha means company, sat means truth. Satsang means being with the truth. This is perhaps the most difficult. Satsang is not sitting and going, singing, so that's part of it. Satsang is confronting the truth, being okay with the truth, understanding that our, for example, memory clings on to the negative. Understanding this. Understanding that when we judge people, we are usually wrong. Being with the truth. What is the truth for you? This is satsang. Of course, there is a lot of singing and knowledge and laughter and fun and dancing, and all that is part of it because that is part of the truth. Right? And that is satsang. So now, how does this trilogy work? For you to do sadhana, for you to get good meditation, you require something called merit, punya. If you don't have merit, you will not get good meditation. How many of you noticed that? You know, you did the course, you did the Art of Living course, and you did your kriya or your sahaj or whatever for maybe 2-3 months. After 3 months, it started feeling very dry and mechanical. How many of you? After about 2-3 months, put your hands up properly. Right? You guys did not do seva. While eating the fruit from the tree, you forgot to water the tree. Yes? What does seva do? When you serve, when you give, you get merit. And merit gives you good sadhana. So sadhana gives you shakti, sadhana gives you the strength, sadhana gives you the energy. Now what are you going to do with all that strength and energy? Get out there and make a difference to people. Right? That is seva. When you do seva, you get the merit, you get the punya for you to be able to go even deeper in your sadhana. So this sadhana, seva, they feed off each other. This is basically getting you that bigger bowl for your grace that you wanted. Right? And satsang, once Gurudev said, he said, going to satsang, there is no benefit. But not going to satsang is big loss. सत्संग जाने से कोई फायदा ज्यादा नहीं है, लेकिन सत्संग नहीं जाने से बहुत नुकसान है. आई हैव स्टिल नॉट रियली अंडरस्टूड दिस, बट जस्ट इन केस आई मेक श्योर आई एम इन सत्संग. ओके, सो साधना इज दैट वेल्थ विच विल फॉर एवर बी योर्स. सेवा इज द फ्यूल फॉर यू to be able to go deeper and deeper in sadhana, so that the grace, you become qualified to experience the grace, experience the magic that life can be. And satsang, satsang is just being with the people who think like you, who have that one same idea that you also have, that we need to grow spiritually. Theek hai? Sadhana, seva, satsang. If you enjoyed this video, then I would really, really appreciate if you like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel, BND TV.